Hello, everyone, and welcome to Central Library. My name is Terry Markson, and this is Diane Olivo-Posner. And we are part of the Los Angeles Public Library LA Made team of librarians.
Librarians, yay!
LA Made is a series of cultural programs funded by the National Endowment for the Humanities. And our fourth season has featured 165 educational and entertaining programs taking place both here at the Taper and at branches across the system. This afternoon, we are pleased to welcome to the Taper Auditorium Ronobir Lahiri, who is a composer, performer, musical director, and actor. Using elements of raga, is that right? And tala theory, he explores the tension between computer-generated music and human emotion by overlaying traditional Indian, and is it rajas? Ragas, okay, thank you for correcting me. Onto his originally composed ambient tracks, Ronobir and his special guest, Vinay Sharma, create an intense yet soothing sound environment. Let's please give a very warm welcome to Ronobir Lahiri and Vinay Sharma.
Thank you.
Good afternoon, friends. Good afternoon, friends. Thank you for that warm welcome. I'm so happy to be here and play for you all this afternoon, and I'm so happy you all took time out of your Sunday to come hear us play. And it's a great privilege for me to sit with Vinay Sharma. We often don't get to play together enough, and I always enjoy playing with him. So today is a really special day for me to be here with my friend Vinay, and you know, I really hope you all enjoy yourselves today. Thank you so much. Chet, can I get a little bit more sitar in the cans, please? Thank you very much to Chet, who is running the soundboard today. He's doing an excellent job. He's putting up with me. More than anything else, he's putting up with me. We're going to play a few more songs for you today. Running round, running round, throwing that dirt along my name. Cause you knew that I knew that I knew that I'd call you up. You've been going round, every party in LA. Cause you knew that I knew that I knew that I'd be at one. I know the dress karma you regret. You got me thinking about when you were mine. And now I'm all upon what you expect. But you're not coming home with me tonight. Cause you just want attention. You don't want my heart. Maybe you just hate the thought of me with someone new. You just want attention. I knew from the start. You're just making sure I'm never getting over you. Running round, throwing that dirt along my name. Cause you knew that I knew that I knew that I'd call you up. Baby, now that we're, right here standing face to face. You already know, that you won. I know the dress is karma, if you regret. You got me thinking about when you were mine. And now I'm all upon what you expect. But you're not coming home with me tonight. You just want attention. You don't want my heart. Maybe you just hate the thought of me with someone new. You just want attention. I knew from the start. You're just making sure I'm never getting over you. Running round, throwing that dirt along my name. Cause you knew that I knew that I knew that I'd call you up. Thank you. I'm so happy that my my kids are here with me today. I work all the time, and I always have to say I have to go. I have to go to work, and they say, "Well, you know, see you after work, Dad." And today they get to come to work with me. Riku, you want to stand up and wave to everybody? You can stand up and wave to everybody. You know, when you got a 9-year-old and a 6-year-old, your philosophy of life is, well, at least mine is pretty much summed up as so far, so good. So far, so good. I will say this, they are full of Halloween candy, which they've been eating for the last 45 minutes. So the fact that they have been sitting in their seats for the last 10 minutes is astonishing to me. So far, so good. Here's a Marvin Gaye song for you.
Everybody thinks we're wrong. Oh, but who are they to judge us just because our hair is long? Oh, we've got to find a way to bring some loving here today. Picket lines and picket signs. Don't punish me with brutality. Don't talk to me. Oh, you can't see. Oh, what's going on? What's mother. There's too many of you crying.
Thank you. Doing out there? Everybody having fun? Anybody need anything? All right. Before we leave, remind me to get a selfie with all of you. Also, if you're gonna, take out your phones and video some stuff, please have at it. But just tag me on Insta. Apparently, that's how you become a famous musician today. Is you get a whole bunch of Instagram followers. I still never heard of you, but you know, you got 500,000 Instagram followers, so that seems to be a thing to do. You know, when I started playing music, if people liked what I was doing, I could judge it because they would come closer and they would smile and they would look up and they would clap. And now, I know I'm doing well because everybody holds up their phone for 15 seconds and then walks away. So, you know. That's how I know I'm doing well. Here's a song by Bob Marley.
Until the philosophy which hold one race superior and another inferior is finally and permanently discredited and abandoned, everywhere is war. Until they're no longer first class and second class citizens of any nation. That until the color of a man's skin is of no more significance than the color of his eye. Me say war. That until the basic human rights are equally guaranteed to all without regard to race. These are wars. Until that day, the dream of lasting peace, world citizenship, the rule of international morality, will remain in but a fleeting illusion to be pursued, but never attained. Everywhere is war. Unhappy and ignoble regime that hold our brothers in Angola, in Mozambique, South Africa, in St. Louis, down in Charlottesville, in New York City, in El Paso, subhuman bondage have been toppled, utterly destroyed. Everywhere is war. War in the east, war in the west, a war up north, and war down south. War, war, rumors of a war, and we know we shall win, 'cause we are confident in the victory of good over evil. Good over evil, good over evil.
Thank you.
If you want to own any of my music, you can send me an email, and I will send you a download link to a Dropbox folder, in which I've been putting all my newest releases. I've been just dropping, tucking them into that Dropbox folder. So if you want that, I'll send you the link, and then you know, for perpetuity, really, you can have anything else that I think. You know, I think music should be free. I create the music and I give it away for free, but people pay for the performance. If you wanted me to come to your house and play in your backyard, it's very expensive. But you can listen to me in your car for free. Load the front end. That's what my girlfriend taught me. She said, load the front end.
Find life in a beautiful sea. I choose to be happy.
Thank you. Thank you. I love you too. At the wedding, whenever I play at the wedding, I always play this next song. I like it at the wedding. Although I have to say, sometimes at Pakistani weddings, I have to censor some of the lyrics. See if you can figure out why. Thank you.
Old Town Road coming up, honey. Yes. Old Town Road coming up. Old Town Road. Girls got it on the requests.
That's their favorite.
Sunrise, her body fit right in my hand. la. I love it when you call me señorita. I wish I could pretend I didn't meet you. But every touch is la la la. It's la la la. Ooh, I should be running. Change, you say we're just friends, but friends don't know the way you taste, la la la. Cause you know it's been a long time coming. I love it when you call me señorita. I wish I could pretend I didn't need you. But every touch is ooh la la la. It's true, la la la. Ooh, I should be running. Ooh, you I love it when you call me señorita. I wish it was so damn hard to leave ya. Every touch is la la la. It's you, la la la. Ooh, I should be running. Ooh, you keep me it when you call me señorita. I wish I could pretend I didn't need you. Every touch is ooh la la la. It's you la la la. Ooh, I should be running. Ooh, you know I love it when you call me señorita. I wish it wasn't so damn hard to leave you. Every touch is ooh la la la. It's you la la la. Ooh, I should be running. Ooh, you keep me coming.
You know, that's kind of hard. When I think about it, playing the sitar and singing Señorita at the same time. That's not easy. I mean, I'm just saying.
I don't know, you gotta ask somebody who speaks Hindi.
I'm from Jersey.
Yeah.
Yeah, I grew up playing in a Bon Jovi cover band. Yeah, not one of my finer moments. But I did have big hair and spandex. The lighting designer asked me this morning what kind of lights I wanted, and I told him, you know, like big hair 80s. And he was like, really? I'm going to play a couple more songs. I could sit here and play all day, but I'm sure everybody else has got theater tickets and lunch reservations and... you know. What's that?
Somebody's birthday? Oh, you'll stay.
Oh. Okay, well, I'm going to play a couple more. I know Vinny's got like three more gigs to get to today. He's playing.
What's that?
I'll play two more songs. How's that? My children are hungry. It's really for me. My kids are... I got to feed my kids. It's a school night. Thank you.
You know, before I forget, I want to get that selfie.
Because after these two songs, you know, it's just going to erupt in chaos, so I should get it now.
Vinny, get in. Get in. Get in for the selfie.
I'm going to tag all of you on Instagram.
Amazing. Thank you. Thank you so much for taking a picture with me. Awesome. All right, I'm gonna slow it down a little bit here.
Just a little bit bigger now. I sung on the radio, but it don't sound the same. When our friends talk about you, all it does is just bring me down. 'Cause my heart breaks a little when I hear your name. It all just sounds like too young, too dumb to realize that I should have bought you flowers and held your hand. Should have given you all my hours when I had the chance. Take it at every party, 'cause all you wanted to do was dance. Now my baby's dancing, but she's dancing with another man. My pride, my ego, my needs, and my selfish ways caused a good, strong woman like you to walk out my life. Now I never get to clean up the mess I made. And it haunts me every time that I close my eyes. It all just sounds like too young, too dumb to realize that I should have bought you flowers and held your hand. Should have given you all my hours when I had the chance. Take it at every party, 'cause all you wanted to do was dance. Now my baby's dancing, but she's dancing with another man. Holds your hand, give you all his hours when he has the chance. Take it to everybody, cause I remember how you love to dance. Do all the things I should have done when I was your man. Do all the things I should have done when I was your man. Thank you.
George Harrison? All right, I'll play George Harrison, but if I play that George Harrison song next, you guys got to promise you're all going to sit through one more song after that. All right? I'll play this song for you because you asked, but also because I think it's one of the most beautiful love songs ever written. And I would like to dedicate it to you, sir. I'm sorry, she's cool. She's cool. I don't know how she puts up with me. All right, Vinny, this wasn't on the set list that I emailed you. So, good luck.
Something in the way she moves attracts me like no other lover. Something in the way she moves me, and I don't want to leave her now. Thank you. something in the things she knows. And all I have to do is think of her. Something in the things she shows me. And I don't want to leave her now. You know I believe in her.
Thank you so much. All right, this is really going to be my last song.
But it's a long song, so, you know, settle in. Don't get the car yet. Don't rush for the exits and get the car, because this has got an extended sitar solo. Like a lot of music from that era. An extended sitar solo. Smoke 'em if you got 'em. She knows what I'm talking about.
You any sorrow? I never meant to cause you any pain. Only wanted one time to see you laughing. Reach out for something new, and that means you too. Say you wanna lead, but can't seem to make up your mind. I think you better close and let me guide you to the purple rain, purple rain, purple rain. Purple rain.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Vinay Sharma. Thank you so much to LMA, to Russell, to Chet, to everybody up there in the booth for providing great production support for this show. Thank you so much to LA Made and to the Central Library for having me. Thank you very much to Vinay. I love you all. I hope to see you all again. Thank you so much. Tag me on Instagram. Tag me on Instagram.
Mm-hmm.